Hey everyone, today I thought we would play a little bit of EverQuest and see if we can't gain a couple of levels maybe. I'm gonna designate the paladin as the polar so the cleric won't run out and follow him. I was trying to figure out why the mercenary wasn't attacking. It's because I didn't click the balance button. I still had him listed as passive. I was thinking about trying to pull down to the frenzy, but with the roamers there, I didn't want to set up camp. No, the only reason we wanted to do the frenzied is because it drops that frenzied sash, which is a haste item. Paladin could use one. I look like about 8% for that Dar ghoul. And so it's about 4%, 3 to 4% regular XP. I actually think we pulled all the way to that, to the frenzy camp at this point, almost. I forgot to kill that wizard. Oops. Run it back. Thank you. I like that we get a little bit of platinum here to help cover the cost of the mercenary. Ooh, we're gonna have some friends. Oh, he rooted me? Dang it. Don't think I got a chance here. No, we're just gonna let him die. That is the downside to trying to pull that far. All right, point taken. Don't do that. Well, I also had that small mishap with trying to pull too far, or from too far. This has been going pretty smooth. We're getting good XP. I always wonder with a lower Guk if the mana stone still drops on that P99 where they're like trying to go, we want the original everything Everquest. I wonder if they still have that in there. Because it got removed pretty early, like before, I want to say before the Kunark expansion came out. They had decided the mana stone was too overpowered and removed it. Well, not removed it. They had stopped it from dropping. And I'm rooting them because I'm worried about one of them running off. So I can hear those ice bone skeletons we saw they aggroed. So that guy is currently up in the bedroom section of the zone. Alright, we're gonna have to wait for that root to fall off now. There we go, we finally got through his rune. Just waiting for the root to break so we can run back. I didn't see this ghoul, the young ghoul wizard. Must have been in the corner. Well, I said I was going to wait, but at the end of the day, it decided that, they were, going to keep rooting him. I suppose we could just set up here at the Archmage. Well, we're basically already there. Alright, now let's make him a puller again. And so we're setting up right here to be able to pull the Archmage, which has a what would have been the best robe before the Plane of Hate for spellcasters, or the Plane of Fear, I guess. Oh, you see, that guy literally snuck in here ahead of us, or logged in, and is literally just picking the name. That's a bummer when people act like that. Oh well, I guess we'll just have to pull some more XP mobs. We're really here for the XP, but. It's always a bummer when someone sneaks through your camp to kill the named that's obviously higher level and doesn't really need it. Maybe they're going for the achievements, but. Oops. I wasn't trying to drag it. I was just trying to click the button, but I didn't have him targeted, so it's a good thing this one didn't run, huh? I'm kind of trying to think of where we could move next. Maybe we should do Vexar. The Vexar goblins, I think, are good XP. Vexar came out with the Gates of Discord, I think it was. It's really epic for our paladins because most of it's undead. And so once paladins unlock Slay Undead. We're gonna move back to the safe spot or safe hall. I've heard it called a few different things. Oh, I didn't see that Mez dropped. Let's fix that. Oh, the paladin is only 3.5% behind the enchanter now, which will happen when you're the puller. You will sometimes die. Alright, there's level 42 on the enchanter. Although we're getting pretty good XP, I'm worried there's not enough goblins there for us. Is going to be my actual concern. But with them starting to go light blue on the enchanter, I think it's time to find a new area to camp out in, so to speak. And I've been kind of trying to stay in dungeons a little bit, just because the XP bonus is significant comparatively. Oh, and there's level 42 on the paladin. All right, I think this is where we're going to wrap today's EverQuest hunt up. We got a level on both characters, and so that's super epic. I think we're going to relocate out of Lower Guk. For the next time, I'm not sure where we're going to end up. Bexar, Chardok. We're still a little low for Sebalus. I think we're likely to check out Vexar. Anyway, I hope everyone is having an amazing day. Stay epic.